I'm the man in authority. If I say you play, you play. If I tell you nay, is nay. Anytime I drop you, you flop. Good form could never bring you back up. I remain cricket lord and its master. I will fire all them Packer players. Cause the public is so apathetic. They go talk but won't do nothing about it. Captain Lloyd and Murray mustn't be spared. But it's a pity to lose Vivi Richards. But they went and signed for money with Kerry Packer. And no one makes a fool of Stormire. British court say Packer is right, but in sport we have grudge and spite. Tell Packer when I am soft, I ain't obeying no law. He hire some of me best men, but I go victimize all of them. Cricket fans nevermore will see holding Desmond Haynes, Gordon Greenidge and Austin. We don't need Andy Roberts, Croft and Ghana, when we have superstar Van Van Holder. The selectors obey me like children. That is why they didn't pick Bona Julian. They have fame, but they want money like me and Jerry. So they won't play again in this country. Policy, I alone know that. Just agree to feel bold and bad. Human rights in cricket, that is just for politics. I am Stormire, cricket czar, controlling the empire. I ain't negotiating, I told them. If they get money, we can control them. A West Indian cricketer must always be broke. It's then he does bowl fast and make pretty stroke. Packer players showing off on the floodlight, using white ball and playing cricket in the night. Packer refused to treat them like wild animals, so he ain't gonna rent in the Oval. In my days, cricket was bright, bright. I made plays to the crowd's delight. Even though I am a snob, always did a perfect job. I used to bat and bowl strong, not like all of them Packer long. I suggest that they all break their contract. Only so I might take some of them back. And even so, they must all get down flat on the knees. Beg me please, let them play for West Indies. So must Warren and Larry get title. But money we give them very little. When they dead, write a book, say how good